back for now. This is all part of my grand scheme.
Just don't make enemy officers like they used to.
Seems to suppress the enemy attack. That should push back the battle lines a little.
Cao Cao's forces have launched a raid from the south.
Seems Jia Xu's instructions weren't baseless fears after all. Make sure we smash anything that looks suspicious.
This is bad. Cao Cao's forces have seen through our plan. Can't let them ruin our preparations for the fire attack. Lu Su, you and the princess protect Liu Bei and the others at the altar. Huang Dai, I want you and Han Dong to defend the fire ship.
Sure thing. I won't let Cao Cao's men get anywhere near my ship. The fire ship is a key part of our plan. We've got to make sure it doesn't fall into enemy hands. Fight the enemy if they're coming at us from all directions. Isn't there anything we can do about this?
Let's capture the southern garrison. Once it's ours, the enemy's movement will be severely restricted.
I've seen many a battle. This ends now.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step four.
Oh, you realized I was in danger. I am sorry for burdening you.
So you would face me in battle, would you? Very well.
You are doing an excellent job.
Beaten to battle.
Very nicely done. Keep up the good work.
Take this, Cao Cao!
Victory is ours.
Yes.
Dividing the land. That was it. Your grand design. Where do they fit within it, then?
What do you think, Lu Su?
Liu Bei would make a valuable ally. But Zhuge Liang, that man is truly to be feared.
Yes, indeed. Watch him closely. His intellect may one day be turned against Wu.
Well, for the moment, we should just savor what we've achieved.
This victory is a giant leap forward for the dreams of the people of Wu.
Efforts help restore peace to the land.